20 pounds. In the blue, we have Gio DeSabato from Hilliard-Davidson. He's taking on Pettiford from Ford. Nothing yet. There's two. DeSabato. Our clock is in the background. As you see, 1:40 remaining. Green up 2-0. That is DeSabato. DeSabato with the nice bar ride going. We got swipes, that's two. There's five, there's three count. Once he breaks the hold, 5-0. On green. Big lift, big lift, big lift.
Hand fight, hand.
Oh, trapped arm. They're going to stop that.
Elbows to the hips right away.
53 seconds remaining in the first. DeSabato up 5-0. He's out, make it 5-1. Pettiford with a big escape there. Shot from DeSabato, out of bounds. 29 seconds remaining.
Come and move your feet and create the action.
Use your stuff. Hit it.
Ooh, quick shot from Pettiford. Snap from.
Get tight, get tight.
Ten seconds remaining. Choice. He's choosing neutral. Up 5-1. Takedown. That's going to put DeSabato up 7-0.
Improve your position. Improve.
Out of bounds. Back to the center with 45 seconds remaining in the second.
Get that one back here. Come on.
For those those just joining, that is our clock behind us. 30 seconds remaining. DeSabato up 7-1 on Pettiford from Ross.
Keep going, keep going.
Make it 7-2. Nice escape from Pettiford. Third period, it's going to be Red's choice. He's taking top.
Hey,
that is what happened. In all fairness, that is exactly what happened.
True story.
DeSabato up to his feet. Pettiford still got a nice claw with half Nelson in. Pettiford looks to have a leg in. Nope, did not have the leg in. Gonna be one escape, make it 8-2. Oh, in on it. Oh, that's twice now. DeSabato's gone out of bounds on his shot. With 18 seconds remaining, DeSabato up 10-2.
Get us one right here. Get him one.
Change. DeSabato wins 10-2 over Pettiford from Ross.